Hi, everybody. We've got the May stats and we thought we'd share them with you. I guess it's kind of the same theme that we've had all year so far, and that's a real shortage of inventory causing increases in prices and a tight market for buyers and exciting times for sellers. So here's the numbers, and here's the one that's really interesting to all of us. There's 2.4 months worth of standing inventory. That's down from 2.8 last May, and it continues that trend where we're really in what we would refer to as a seller's market. Prices are up year to date about 8% on the residential side, about 6% on the condo side. Now if you break down May over May, we're up about 5% on overall. So again, you know, we kind of had an increase through last year, so May over May we're up 5%, but more importantly, or maybe what you're hearing in the marketplace, residential properties are up 8% on average. So a large increase, exciting times for all that are involved. And hey, June's looking like it's rocking and rolling, and we're on kind of a similar trend, so we'll be back to you to let you know how that turned out. But as it stands, we're in a beautiful seller's market. Lots of fun if you've got a property to sell, and a little bit frustrating if you're a buyer. See you soon.